The next contestant in line believed that she could go all the way.
I want to try to be the first Asian American Idol. I know Jasmine Trias was, she's Filipino also, and she made it pretty far. If Jasmine could do it, I could do it.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. Aw.
How are you?
I'm good.
Aren't you cute?
Very cute.
Thank you.
Yeah, your name is Rami.
Ramiel
Malube.
Malubai.
Malubai.
Yes.
You are adorable.
Thank you.
Okay. You're welcome. And what are you going to sing?
Natural Woman by Aretha Franklin.
Oh, big song.
I know.
Big song.
Before the day I met you, life was so unkind, but you're the key to my peace of mind, 'cause you make me feel, you make me feel, you make me feel like a natural woman.
Thank you. You like that, Paula?
I think you are a fine singer.
Thank you.
And a fine performer.
I think you're a good singer. I don't think you're a contemporary singer. I think you're more like a hotel singer.
What?
What? I do.
Crazy.
Okay.
Well.
Anyway.
Okay, so forget him. Paula, what do you think?
I think you are phenomenal.
Thank you.
Randy?
What's Randy say?
I actually thought you were good. I was impressed. You definitely got a big voice for a very cute, smaller girl.
Thank you.
But you can't judge somebody just because they're small.
No, I'm saying she had a great voice.
So yeah. If she was tall, you'd still put her through.
Yes, doesn't matter what the... What are you talking about?
Because you're the one. Don't do the what with a high, high tone to me.
It's going to get higher and higher,
okay,
too.
Say it again.
What?
Yes or no, Simon Cowell?
No.
Paul Abdul?
Yes!
I say yes. Welcome to Hollywood. Come on! Come on, bring the pain. Bring the pain to him.
Great news for Ramiel. But we weren't sure who was happier, her or her dad.
I got a divorce.